हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी। वेलकम टू वर्चुअल लर्निंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर वेलकम टू विंडोज। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर। कैन यू आइडेंटिफाई दिस पिक्चर, व्हाट इट इज? विच सॉफ्टवेयर हैज दिस काइंड ऑफ लोगो? यस, ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट विच ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम इट इज। यस, इट इज एंड्रॉइड। नेक्स्ट पिक्चर, व्हाट इज दिस? कैन यू टेल मी? यस, इट इज विंडोज ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम। ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर इज कंट्रोल्ड बाय सॉफ्टवेयर नोन एज ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम। ऑपरेशंस ऑफ द कंप्यूटर आर इज कंट्रोल्ड बाय अ सॉफ्टवेयर नोन एज ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम, दैट इज ओएस। दिस सॉफ्टवेयर इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट टू द रनिंग ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर एज इट्स हार्डवेयर। इट लाइज बिटवीन हार्डवेयर एंड द सॉफ्टवेयर। इट टेल्स द कंप्यूटर हाउ टू डू द वर्क एंड रन द फंक्शंस। लेट अस सी अबाउट विंडोज। माइक्रोसॉफ्ट इंट्रोड्यूस एन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम एनवायरमेंट नेम विंडोज ऑन नवंबर 20, 1985। It consists of several families of operating system. Windows is a GUI, that is a graphical user interface. It makes operating a computer easy without having a memorized difficulty command. It makes Windows a user-friendly operating system. Like other operating systems such as DOS, 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 that is disk operating system, we had to learn a lot of commands. Let us look to the different versions of Windows. First one, you can see Windows 7, Windows Vista, then Windows XP. These are nothing but different kinds of Windows software. It has updated from time to time. Windows 95, the first features are introduce taskbar and start button, improve the way a user navigates. Means before 95, there was 95 was the first operating system to have a start menu and a start button. Okay, then next is 98. Features was easy in finding information, supports DVD, disk and USB devices. 98, there was a easy in finding information by support CD. It was supporting DVDs and USB. In Windows Me, what were the features updated? Windows Media Player 7 and Windows Movie Maker and a software was updated. In XP, then what was the updation? Stable, usable and last, fast, simple navigability of the start menu, taskbar and control panel. In 2008, what were the features? They have revised the start menu with apps and titles, tiles, and then connected to the people, files and websites. Files and websites introduced touchscreen and handwriting recognition. In 2008, they have updated of touchscreen and handwriting recognition. In 2010, new web browser called Microsoft Edge, new start menu and Xbox app. These were the updation in 2010. Next is disk drives, files, folders in Windows. A disk drive is a physical drive used for storing and receiving information on the computer. In Windows, disk drives are identified by letters. These include hard drives, floppy disk drives, optical drives and hard disk partitions. Each drive or partitions is assigned a letter such as A, B, C. Means hard disk was divided into three parts, C, B, A, whatever it is. Okay, the letter A, B are revised to floppy disk devices. The C drive is assigned to the main hard disk partition that contains the operating system and operating files. The correct way to refer टू अ स्पेसिफिक ड्राइव ऑन ए कंप्यूटर विंडो कंप्यूटर इज अ लेटर फॉलोड बाय कॉलन. सी यू कैन सी इन द पिक्चर ऑल द लेटर्स आर फॉलोड बाय कोलन्स राइट. देयरफॉर द मेन हार्ड ड्राइव ऑन द विंडोज कंप्यूटर विल बी आइडेंटिफाइड एज सी ड्राइव. द सी ड्राइव इज द मेन हार्डवेयर डिवाइस. नेक्स्ट वॉट इज फाइल. A file is a collection of data or information that has a name called file name. Almost all the information stored in the computer must be in files. Files are nothing but the collection of data in which we keep our information, right? And it has a file name, and almost all the informations are stored in the computer must be in files. Double clicking the icon in the windows will open the file installed on the computer. There are millions of files in a computer, and they are identified either by the file extension of the file or data contained in the file. For example, extensions of PDF is .pdf. Extension of MS Word document is .co.docx. Then extension of MS Paint is .bmp. In the same way, extension of MS Excel is .xls. Then PowerPoint is .ppt. Audio is .wav. And the image is stored saved in the form with the extension .jpg. File names can contain up to 255 characters and can contain numbers, letters, spaces, and some symbols. You can give symbols, then words, letters, numbers as your file name. And it contains 225 characters. Folder is a collection of stored and organized computer files. A folder can also contain other folders. Names for folders can be up to 255 characters in line. You may use spaces and underscore in your folder name, but you cannot use characters like greater than, hashtag, okay, then star, colon. These are not used. These cannot be used. Folders are nothing but all the files organized in the computer with different name. Means if you have your history folder, it means it will contain all the files which you have history related documents. Then in geography folder, it will have all geography related documents, files or documents. And inside files also, you can have sub files, okay? It may also contain more documents or more files in it. File is an object on a computer that stores data and information. Folder is a place where you files and other folders. GUI is a human computer interface that allows a user to communicate with the computer easily. Operating system, a program that runs on a computer and acts as a medium between user and the computer hardware. Thank you.